All right, y'all. My new skid plate with the stock one inside of it. It's quite a difference. I replaced my skid plate on my 2017 Africa Twin DCT with this Touratech skid plate. It's very clean and it's a lot bigger. It comes up to the lower crash bars. It's black. The stock one was silver. Yeah, took me probably about an hour. I was watching a video online and, you know, making sure I was doing it correctly, but it covers the pipes and everything, so I'm pretty damn happy about it. All right, y'all, holla later.